Steven Falls man is facing a $1 million bond after his arraignment today in Trumbull County Court. Steven Billock pleaded not guilty to sex charges, including rape. Police say they found a young victim in Billock's home during a search in June. Billock's counsel has asked for a psychological evaluation.
Hi, everyone. I'm Lindsay Watson. Thanks for watching the WKBN 27 First News YouTube channel. If you want more video news, subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the WKBN 27 First News app for breaking news alerts.